take one chunk of redundant railway land, pour in £20 million and open for business 65,000 square feet of air-conditioned shopping space. Extra ingredients in the Tesco recipe for a superstore include a consumer advice kitchen, a pharmacy and a bank that opens all shopping hours even on Saturdays. Tesco's 100th superstore is their biggest in London and the latest step-up market for the empire built on a pilot-high, sell-it-cheap philosophy. Chairman Sir Leslie Porter, poised to retire from his father-in-law's shops, is hoping for over 50,000 customers a week. Local high street rivals are divided, some hoping for spin-off business, others praying for the tide towards superstore shopping to turn. But with space for 1,000 cars and their name in lights alongside the North Circular, Tesco say it's the housewife's choice and they're casting their net across a 40-minute driving area.
We've often been accused of closing the small people down, but the housewife, you know, votes with her purse.
Tesco say they'll invest more in Inner London if they can find the space and avoid multi-storey car parking. David Bellin in Neasden for Thames News.